that Uganda belongs to all of us. We are the people who constitute this country called Uganda. We are not favored to be Ugandans. We did choose to be Ugandans. We were born Ugandans. And therefore, as Ugandans, we should enjoy all the freedoms granted to us by the constitution written by Ugandans themselves.